Yakub Çelebi was an Ottoman prince. He was the son of Sultan Murad I, and half-brother of Bayezid I. He was one of the two sons of Murad I, who could succeed to the throne after him. He was a talented and well-educated prince, and raised by the best scholars of the state from an early age. He was widely admired for his courage, bravery, and kindness, especially in state administration and military matters. Since he started to hold the sword, he took part in all the wars of that time with his father Murad I.